Do you know what lies in the lower vaults of this temple?
Looking at the inscriptions, I think maybe a priest is buried here. Whoever, whatever built this temple, they were deeply involved in dark magic. I suggest you be extremely careful down there. Take this scroll. I suspect you'll need it down there.
Do you have things to sell? I have come seeking your help.
With what?
With the Saurian fortress.
Well, I don't see what I can do to help with that. I have no men to spare, no knowledge of what you may face. Still, doing nothing does not help me, does it? And I am not unsympathetic. All I can do for you is give you this potion. I've had this for a long time, waiting for the moment it would be needed. I think the time has come. I will give it to you. Don't waste it.
Better than nothing. Thank you. Have you ever been in the lower vault of this temple?
We haven't been able to reach very deeply into the lower passages. We found a strange blue... I don't know. Someone's used magic to block part of the complex off. We haven't been able to get past it so far.
Of course not. You don't have the appropriate spell.
You see? You know more than I do. If you find a way to get down there, then use it. Just check what's down there first. I could do without another horde of those creatures trying to overrun us. All right.
That's not necessary. I could break this down. I could break this down. I could break this down. That's not necessary. I need Ursa Gore's armor. I've been inside the temple, the one to the east.
What was there? Is there anything to be had there?
Not anymore.
You really cleaned up down there. Good. Stops the stuff getting into the hands of the Inquisition.
I need to think. Leave me.
You're right. This is the tomb of a priest.
Ah, it sounds like you've already been down there.
I have, and you were right about the dark magic.
But you survived unscathed. Here, take this. It should prove very helpful with future challenges.
Thank you.
Return safely from the volcano. My best wishes go with you.
Do you have things to sell? What can you teach me about Al?
Let us meditate together. Open your spirit. Open your mind to what you can.
I am ready.
The fourth seal is the most difficult, but your wisdom is great.
I stand ready.
The channels will open to you. The knowledge will be yours. You have achieved the wisdom of the spirit. No runic seal can bar your path to the runes.
Don Esteban knows what has happened.
What did he say?
He can't help us.
Yes, that sounds like him. It looks like we are on our own.
Thank you.
So, the little fish has left the safety of his pond, eh?
Brogar.
Who'd you expect? The Gnome King? I knew you'd turn up here sooner or later. And now Esteban's not around to protect you.
Esteban wasn't protecting me.
Then let's finish this. It's payback time, little fish.
Cut them down!
This is what I need. Too difficult. again. Did it. This is what I need. This could be useful. I can't cast without mana. This could be useful. Here's some more ore. This is what I need. A little more for me. Thank you. I could break this down.
Great.
I need Ursa Gore's armor.